So, what happened when the horse made a deal with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Boy.
Vedergar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. Yeah, check back soon.
To these people.
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No, I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere. Father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right? We're really just going to loot his grave and leave?
Fiesta!
There he goes. How's he planning on doing this himself? He looks about ready to topple over.
Do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Got any more short and purposeful stories for me?
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made... ...to jump in, but the father stopped him. Hold!
Do you hear that? Hear that?
Go!
That was difficult. Atreus, here.
Interesting. I may want to write that down. Dragon? I've never seen one so close.
Over there.